A South Florida man claims his meds caused him to kill his mother and grandmother. Police say 48-year-old Mark Michael Mamert went to a hospital emergency room over the weekend and told the staff there he thought he killed his family, blaming it on prescription meds. Authorities checking the Southwest Miami-Dade County address say that he did apparently kill one victim with multiple stab wounds. Another body was found. It had died of blunt force trauma. The investigation's continuing.